Hi there, I'm Jenna and welcome to OpenPhone. OpenPhone is an all-in-one business phone system for startups and small businesses. If you haven't tried OpenPhone yet, head on over to openphone.co to sign up for your free trial. In this video, I'll show you how to customize your business phone settings in OpenPhone to fit your workflow. This includes a few productivity hacks that will save you hours in the long run. Let's first get to our phone number settings in OpenPhone. Click Settings from the left-hand menu of the web or desktop app. Then let's select phone numbers. Let's say we want to update the settings for the main number. We'll go ahead and click on that number to update that number's specific settings. Let's look at the symbol and name section. For a new number, you can add an emoji and a name. This lets you easily see what number a caller is attempting to reach when you have more than one phone number. The number's name and emoji show for incoming calls you receive from the OpenPhone app. Now let's add a voicemail greeting. This is what callers hear during business hours if you don't answer the phone. Scroll down to the voicemail section. We offer three ways to provide a voicemail greeting. You can upload an existing MP3 file, record audio on the spot, or use our text-to-speech service to add a greeting message. Then preview your recording to make sure it leaves a great impression. And that's all. The next thing I want to show you is setting your business hours. Business hours are a great way to set expectations with your customers. They also keep business calls from coming in when you're sitting down with family for dinner. If someone calls outside of your company's business hours, the call goes straight to voicemail. Instead of your standard voicemail, your caller hears an away voicemail greeting. You'll still receive texts outside your business hours, you just won't get an immediate notification. All your calls and texts will be waiting for you when you return to work. To add business hours, click on Business Hours, then toggle on Enabled. Let's first set our local time zone. Click the text to the right of Monday. Let's say your company's hours are Monday through Friday from 9 to 5. I'll go ahead and add 9 a.m. and 5 p.m., then save. Then apply the same hours to other days by checking the corresponding boxes. By default, your business hours are open all day, so if you're closed on a specific day, be sure to click next to that day and select closed all day. And that's it, business hours are now set. Next, let's add an away voicemail message. This plays when someone calls outside your company's business hours. Click on Change next to Away Voicemail Message. In your away voicemail message, you can let callers know when they can expect to hear back from you. But what if you get a call or a text you can't immediately reply to during business hours? OpenPhone can send an automatic text reply. All you need to do is add auto-replies. From phone number settings, scroll down to the auto-replies section. Here, you can set auto-reply texts based on specific conditions. For example, under During Business Hours, let's click into Set Incoming Message Auto-Reply. A base template appears that you can use to create your own auto-reply. Then you can add auto-replies based on any of the other conditions shown. Looking to share responsibility for all incoming calls or let team members call from a specific number? Be sure to check out our tutorial on shared phone numbers in OpenPhone. Want to route calls across your company, or are you an entrepreneur that wants to make your company's presence look larger? You may have heard of this routing option as an IVR, auto attendant, or phone menu. A phone menu lets you add destinations your callers can select to reach specific people or information after hearing an automated recording. Click the link right over here to find out how to set up your phone menu. Now, wouldn't it be great to record all of your team's calls for quality assurance or any other purposes? You can automatically record all calls with auto recordings. To enable auto recordings, scroll down to auto record calls, then toggle on auto recordings. If you're unsure whether or not recording calls is compliant, check with a lawyer. You can also check out our guide to recording calls legally. I'll have that linked in the description below. The rules are different depending on where you're based. What if you call a business contact for the first time on a new number? Help them see the calls coming from your company by setting up your outgoing caller ID. Let's scroll up to the general section. This will take you to a form where you can provide what you'd like to show on caller ID. We'll let you know once it's approved. Most of our users take calls straight from the OpenPhone app on their phone or computer. But let's say you're in an area with poor internet coverage or need to forward to an external line. Then call forwarding may be right for you. One thing to keep in mind here, voicemail, auto replies, and every other phone setting I've covered won't be available when call forwarding is enabled. To add forwarding, let's scroll back up, then enter an external number. You can turn off call forwarding at any time. These are just a few ways you can easily manage all of your business text and phone communication. Don't have an OpenPhone account? Sign up for a free trial on openphone.co. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.